since the day you came into my life. I made me realize that we were born to fly. You showed me every day your possibility. You proved my fantasy in love. Let's go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we never know, to the top of the clouds we flow, to the way.
I see you were singing that song.
No,
sound like you did.
Oh,
just like the energizer bunny. Ever going,
ever growing,
ever slowing. So
baby, come, let me love you
for life.
Oh baby, let me love you forevermore.
Yeah, I
wanna love you forevermore.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
And well, me are your husband,
and I'm me are your wife.
Sure. Oh baby, let me love you forevermore.
Yeah, I wanna.
Tell about a girl with red eyes
that could look. Sweet baby, your sex has meaning. Now this time we stay till the morning.
For the rest of my life, for the rest of yours, for the rest of my life, for the rest of yours, for the rest of ours.
We're drinking the finest table, dirty dancing on top of the table.
Every mountain and swim every ocean.
what I've broken. Cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
Just land, yeah? Leave it. 会长一句。
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in a holy wedlock. This is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisably or lightly, but reverently, advisably, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate these two persons now come to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let him now speak, or else forever hereafter hold his peace. You may be seated. On behalf of the bride and the groom, parents, well wishers, they wish to say a welcome, a special welcome to you all. Thank you for making their day as special as it is. And on my behalf, you guys look marvelous. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know of any reasons why you may not be lawfully joined together, you do now confess it. For be well assured that if any two persons are joined together otherwise than God's word does allow, their marriage is not lawful. David Francis, will you have this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, forsaking all other, keep only unto her, as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Bria Samantha Dakota, will you have this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, forsaking all other, keep only unto him, as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
Who giveth this man to be married to this woman? Thank you so very much. Bria wanted me to tell you that you have done a marvelous job. And who giveth this woman to be married to this man? Amazing. Thank you so very much. David whispered to me from his heart that you have done a tremendously wonderful job, and he thanked you for it.
So this is a short poem I wrote for the married couple, but soon to be married couple. I titled it Unity. Unity, the coming together, the joining up as one. As we stand here and look to you, we see the journey has just begun. A relationship that has crossed waters, seen great times and hard times. A connection that has crossed borders, a love existing for lifetimes. Loyalty and dedication ongoing for 7 years, every argument and joyful memory lead you both here. In each other's arms, eyes shimmering with love, looking ahead to all the anticipated beautiful days to come. And over all these virtues put on love, which binds them all together in perfect unity. Colossians said that in chapter 3, verse 14. It means that above all else, love brings people together. No differences in opinion would ever matter. Just as different instruments make different noises to make a great symphony, let your love for each other strum along in beautiful harmony. Trinidad and Jamaica, countries far enough to keep cultures apart, yet not far enough to change the connection that you both feel in your heart. A love story that started from the first day that they met, creating everlasting memories neither would forget. So grateful to say this after 2 years of COVID. Congratulations on your wedding day, Bria and David.
I, David,
take you, Bria,
to be my lawfully wedded wife,
to have and to hold
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
I, Bria,
take you, David,
to be my lawfully wedded husband,
to have and to hold
from this day forward,
for better or worse,
for richer or poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
till death do us part.
Do we have rings? Reverence God in a time of prayer. Dear God and Heavenly Father, we thank you for these rings. Some time ago, these rings were just jewelry in the hands of a jeweler or in a store somewhere. But Father God, as of this time, these rings are now being transformed into symbols and representation of undying love and affection one to the other. I pray, Father, that you will bless the wearers of these rings. We ask your blessings now upon these rings. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
With this ring, I thee wed, and with all my worldly goods, I endow you.
Yeah. With this ring, I thee wed, and with all my worldly goods, I endow you.
Join the touring dance together. What therefore God has joined together, let no man put asunder. At this time, we will retire briefly and have our signing ceremony. I heard there were two witnesses who will join us at the table and sealed this with a signature.
Because we didn't have this.
Now we will have the symbol of unity, signifying that the two have become one. Is it the tying of the knot? Consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and hitherto have pledged their throat each to the other, they have given and received rings, and by the joining of hands, I now pronounce that they are man and wife, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and by the powers invested in me by the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, they are now man, husband, and wife. Mr. David Francis, you may kiss your bride. All rise. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully with his favor look upon you and fill you with all spiritual benedictions and grace, that you may live together in this life, and in the life to come, you may have everlasting life. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in the history of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, I do have the privilege of presenting to you Mr. and Mrs. Francis. Ladies and gentlemen, the Francis.
Good afternoon, everyone. While the bridal party are taking all their photos, you can make your way to the other side for refreshments for the cocktail hour. So feel free to join us on the next side while the bridal party do their thing. Thank you.
deport me to Jamaica.
Oh, your face on the outside? Your face is on the outside.
Yeah,
that's what
you're
doing.
Yeah.
Let's watch it. Okay,
can you hear me say my name? No, ma'am, one and I sweat that, that's right. And the place is sweating my hair. No, it's not. Yes, Sherlock Holmes.
All right, thanks everybody for tuning in. You know, we really appreciate it. You know. Hopefully next time you guys can join us, you know,
in person. But thank you for joining.
You know, have a great weekend going forward.
Yeah.